Welcome back to Movie Momentum. March is here, and so are 9 incredible movies that you can't afford to skip. Whether you're into horror, action, or romance, there's something for everyone. Check out these 9 must-see movies of the month. Sleeping Dogs, March 7th. Get ready to unwrap the secrets of Sleeping Dogs. It's a suspense-packed story about Detective Roy Freeman diving headfirst into an old case while battling Alzheimer's. Could he have locked up the wrong guy? It's the directorial debut of Adam Cooper. With stars like Karen Gillan, Martin Kasoukas, Pacharo Mzembe, and Tommy Flanagan in the mix, you can bet on a gripping and keep you guessing until the end. Imaginary, March 8th. This spine-tingling chill is directed by Jeff Wadlow. You might know him from Truth or Dare and starring DaWanda Weiss. It promises to send shivers down your spine. The story is all about Jessica, who moves back into her old childhood home with her family. But when her daughter Alice starts hanging out with an old toy bear named Chauncey, things take a turn for the creepy. This bear's got some seriously sinister plans. And with Tom Payne and Betty Buckley also in the mix, you can bet it's going to be one nail-biting night at the movies. Roadhouse, March 8th. Jake Gyllenhaal is ready to hit the screen in the remake of Roadhouse, landing on Prime Video on March 21, 2024. Gyllenhaal flexes his muscles as a fighter-turned-bouncer at a lively roadhouse in the Florida Keys. Joining him is a star-studded cast, including Daniela Melchior, Billy Magnuson, Jessica Williams, and even Conor McGregor, the UFC maestro himself. Directed by Doug Liman, known for The Bourne Identity, this action-packed flick is sure to bring the heat to your living room. Love Lies Bleeding, March 8th. March is a month of thriller romance. Directed by Rose Glass, this flick stars Katie O'Brien, Kristen Stewart, Dave Franco, Jenna Malone, and Ed Harris. It's a tale of romance and drama, following Lou and Jackie as they tangle with a world of violence linked to Lou's old man. P.S. Jackie's also a bodybuilder. Kung Fu Panda 4, March 8th. After a long wait, Kung Fu Panda 4 is ready to hit the screens. This time, Po's got a new gig as the spiritual leader of the Valley of Peace, but things get hairy when a sneaky sorceress targets his staff of wisdom. Looks like Po's got to brush up on his teamwork skills. Joining forces with a clever fox, he learns that allies come from surprising spots. So get your popcorn ready, cause this panda's bringing the action. Arthur the King, March 15th. Want to see an emotional, real-life adventure? This movie is your best bet. It revolves around a guy named Mikael Lindnord and his adventure racing buddy, a stray dog named Arthur. They go on a wild ride in the Dominican Republic, but the real story happened in Ecuador. The movie's all about how this dog totally brings the team together during the toughest parts of the race. Plus, it stars Mark Wahlberg. Ghostbusters: Frozen Empire, March 22nd. March is the month for Ghostbuster fans, as this month we'll see the release of Ghostbusters: Frozen Empire, one of the most anticipated films of 2024. After the success of the prequel, Ghostbusters Afterlife, the Spengler family's back in action, teaming up with the OG Ghostbusters in New York City. They've even upgraded their ghost-hunting gear. But when an ancient evil pops up, it's all hands on deck, old and new, to save the day once again. Immaculate, March 22nd. Hold on to your seats, cause Sydney Sweeney's bringing some serious spook factor in Immaculate. She's stepping into the shoes of a nun, Cecilia, taking a trip to an Italian convent. But things take an eerie turn when it seems like she's in the middle of an Immaculate Conception situation. So expect some bone-chilling, hair-raising moments that'll have you on the edge of your seat. Plus, with an all-star cast including Alvaro Morte from Money Heist, Benedetta Porcaroli from Baby, and Simona Tabasco from The White Lotus, it's bound to be a scream-worthy movie night. So get ready to scream and shiver, cause Immaculate's coming to haunt your dreams. Godzilla X Kong: The New Empire, March 29th. If you're into epic showdowns of Godzilla vs. Kong, this movie's just right for you. Directed by Adam Weingart, it's a follow-up to the 2021 film, and it's all about the two colossal beasts, Godzilla and Kong, going head-to-head in a no-holds-barred battle. This movie will uncover the origins of these titans and the reasons behind their epic clash, along with some jaw-dropping secrets about Skull Island. Plus, with a stellar cast including Rebecca Hall, Dan Stevens, and Rachel House, you can bet on a roller coaster ride of action and surprises. So which movie are you most excited to see? Share your thoughts below. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe for more movie updates. See you next time with another exciting edition of Movie Momentum.